Seniors, if you still need to order announcements for graduation, please call Justin's at 559-275-2800 to place your order. There are only 194 custom announcements remaining. These are engraved with the school crest and are a graduation keepsake. Announcements are only $1.06 each and must be ordered in increments of 5. This is on a first-come, first-served basis.
Congratulations, once again, to our Las Vegas High School Profession Ensemble, who took first place in Saturday's CBGPC competition at Enoch High School. Please wish them well as they prepare for competition on April 4th.
HelloRun/WalkForward here. May 9th at Permissions Way Park. Registration forms can be picked up in the main office. Payments will start being collected from March 24th to March 27th in the quad.
Gomez and Derek Lewis, Tag of the Week. They were nominated by Mr. Barcellus for helping an old couple to the baseball field. How do you feel about being Tiger of the Week?
Well, it's an honor for me to be picked for Tiger of the Week because there's so many students at this school and Mr. Barcellus decided to pick me.
I feel proud to be Tiger of the Week because I like to help old people.
Why do you think it's important to be nice?
I think it's important to be nice because there's a lot of good people in the world and it's a nice change.
I think it's important to be nice because it shows who you actually are.